In this video, I'll be installing an eyelet. First, cut a small hole into your fabric. Then, you're going to take the eyelet with the tallest shank and place through the hole from the right side of your fabric. Take the black anvil placed underneath that eyelet to protect it while you're hammering. Take your eyelet with the short shank placed on top of the eyelet. Take the tool placed on top of both, then hammer 5 or 6 times. Voila, your eyelet is installed.